Kage, come.
Good horse.
Here.
You're a good horse, Kage. Omi Village. Home. No sign of Mongols. Where is it?
How dare you! Oh, young master. I feared you were dead.
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now. Thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits. Nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. come this way. These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boy since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
The weeds haven't been pulled.
I'm sorry.
Our lord finally...
We used to meditate here. Now I am alone.
Jin, help me.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Looking for me?
Lord Sakai.
Are you all right?
You butchered them. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the West. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we'd spend all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go on. I'll be fine.
here.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Face me!
No! An end of Thorsten!
Yeah. Perfect for a blowgun.
I'll get these to Yuriko. Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master. You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself. No, little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozamat and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure he came this way?
The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head. A price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere.
Are you hurt, young master?
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child. And I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... what were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful. That's my kage.
Petals. Ah, a flower. No.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord? I'll make it green brighter than the sun. Polished like a mirror.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Farewell.
May your steel bring good fortune.
I work on all kinds of armor. I will do my best to make you strong and secure. Much better protection. You need more to make these improvements.
Quickly, Kung.
Reach your weapon like an extension of your arm. Every strike must flow from your...
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Rizo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyason. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
We can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know.
Leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord.
Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone, under cover of night.
Thank you.
for you, Yuzo.
Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place.
I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life.
He's strung tighter than his bowstring.
A nest of traitors.
Better scout the fort.
Mongols. As if Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away! I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the Ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. But when they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here!
The samurai will come for you!
They'll take your heads, you cowards!
Well done, Tucker. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Rizzo. He must be behind the gate. Rizzo, it's good to see you. You know why I've come.
Yes, I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk.
You betrayed us all. We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Rizzo, it does.
Lord Sakai! Lord Sakai, please, wake up!
Tucker, how?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen this. Tucker, be brave.
You must be thirsty. Egg. Milk from my favorite horse. Her final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday, so I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it, Rizzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go. Hmm. Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
I need my sword.